What is good, everybody? Welcome to an epic My Damn Toys video. Today we have another WWE action figure set up for you guys, and this time it is Christmas edition. So in today's setup, guys, we are celebrating the month of December and the special holiday of Christmas here on the channel with an epic WWE action figure setup, guys. You guys can see here, and I'm going to go ahead and tell you right now, Brad, I think this is my favorite action figure setup that I think I've ever done. I think it really is. I took a lot of time on it. It took me probably 2 hours to set up, possibly. I can't remember. But I'm going to take you guys through it. Yeah, obviously, a very, very Merry Christmas from the MDT family and myself to you and your family. Obviously, this is being posted on the 23rd, so I hope you guys have a great Christmas Eve tomorrow. And then on the 25th, a very Merry Christmas. I hope you get all the gifts that you want. I hope you enjoy yourselves with your family. Eat some good food. Enjoy fellowship with your family. And just have an epic holiday. But here today, guys, we're going to run through the setup. We got a lot of epic stuff going on, a lot of gifts being given, a lot of detail put into the setup. You guys know that the MDT setups are always great because we always go in depth. We're going to get the details correct, and we're going to take you guys through it. So we got all the WWE action figures in here, and if you guys would like to pick up any of the figures you see today, you could possibly get them over at Ringside Collectibles using the promo code MDTOYS to save yourselves 10%. Obviously, it probably won't come in until after Christmas because it's already the 23rd, but definitely go get in on that. But let's just shut the hell up, get into the Merry Christmas spirit, and let's get into this setup, shall we? So starting off in the corner over here, guys, I guess we'll start in the corner, and then we'll just go all the way around till we end up over here at the end. But you guys can see Brock Lesnar right here. You see, he's not enjoying himself, man. His face, he looks pissed off, and I guess the reason he's pissed off, he shouldn't be pissed off, but he's pissed off because I guess that Santa Claus brought him the Camaro in the wrong color. You know, he doesn't like the red color. He wanted black, and it came in red, and he's pissed off. It's got the nice bow on there. Used an actual bow from Christmas presents that I'm going to be giving to people, so I wanted to include that. You know, that's what people do usually when people get cars for Christmas. They put the bow, or they tie the bow to the grill, or they put the big bow on the hood, so I thought that was a pretty cool detail. But yeah, Brock Lesnar not very grateful on this Christmas holiday. Very pissed off that he didn't get the right color, so very upsetting. I guess he'll have to take that up with Santa Claus. Coming forward, guys, we do have the other parts of the setup, and we have Undisputed Era, and you guys will see Trash King Corbin right here with a Undisputed Era t-shirt, right? So Trash Corbin unboxes his gift. He unwraps his gift, and it is a beautiful Undisputed Era t-shirt. He got all excited. He's like, holy shit, I'm in the Undisputed Era. And then the rest of the Undisputed Era are laughing in his face. Look at Adam Cole right here. Adam Cole like, you wish, Brad. Look at your face. You thought you were a part of Undisputed Era? Look at his stupid face. So yeah, Undisputed Era is just laughing in his face and saying, you know, you'll never be a part of Undisputed Era. So Roderick Strong, Bobby Fish, Kyle O'Reilly, and Adam Cole all laughing in Trash Corbin's face because he will not be in the Undisputed Era, and they're going to take their t-shirt back. Coming just behind them, guys, you will see No Way Jose back here, and if you guys follow the MDT Pick Fed, if you guys don't know what that is, then just disregard that. But he got a new stereo for Christmas, so he is excited about that. Dancing himself away as always, and I wish those, I feel like Jax used to have some that played music. I wish I could do that right now, but unfortunately I cannot. But I think that would tie into the, I should have played some freaking Christmas music in the background, or maybe I can plug some into the background of this video. I'm not sure. But anyway, Jose is very excited about Santa bringing him a brand new stereo system. Before we go to the Usos, guys, we're going to come up front right here, and we are going to go to Abraham Lincoln. You guys can see here we do have Abe Lincoln. If you guys cannot see this, I want you guys to see this if you guys have never seen the Abraham Lincoln custom action figure. So you have the Abraham Lincoln custom action figure. Who's texting me right now? But I thought it'd be pretty funny if Abraham Lincoln were to get an iPad for Christmas. So you guys can see here, Abraham Lincoln is holding the iPad right there. So he got a brand new iPad, and he obviously won't know how the hell to use it. But, you know, he's like, yeah, iPad? What the fuck is an iPad? So Abraham Lincoln, very, very confused on this Christmas. But he got an epic iPad, man. So he should smile up, man. Get happy. So that is Abraham Lincoln in the middle getting the iPad. Just behind him, guys, we do have the Usos. We have Jimmy and Jey Uso. And you guys can see they're not very happy either. They're like Brock Lesnar over there. Very ungrateful. But they're pissed off because they unwrapped their gifts and they got the same jackets they already had. So they're like, what the hell? You ever unwrap something on Christmas and you get the same gift? Well, that just happened to them and they're not very excited about it. They're pretty pissed off. So they're looking at Santa Claus Rollins over here and Santa Claus himself saying, you know, what the hell, Brad? I already had these jackets. You already knew we had these jackets. So it seems like the people who have been assholes all year are the ones that are getting, you know, gifts that they don't necessarily like. But nonetheless, we do have the Usos pretty upset about getting jackets that they already had. Just beyond that, guys, I did want to add this right here. I felt like it just added to the setup. I didn't have any tape. I was going to tape that Merry Christmas sign right there to the black part of that little wall, but I couldn't find anything, so I just figured put the storage unit underneath, slide the... almost vomited. Slide the storage unit under there, put the Merry Christmas sign up, and it looks very merry, man. It looks good. Merry Christmas. Got that from Hobby Lobby, little sign there, and I use it for all my Christmas videos. I always put it in there because I think it's really cool to just set that in there. So the Merry Christmas sign is up, and you can't really tell. That is just a part of the locker room play set right there, but you can't really see it anyway, so that's okay. I think it looks all right. Kind of looks like a little party stand where the gifts would be sitting or something. If we come just beyond that, guys, you will see the heart and soul of the setup. This is the heart and soul right here. Very great shot right here. Underneath the tree, we have multiple WWE championships, Money in the Bank, some trophies, and an MDT contract down there. So I thought this looked great. I thought this looked really good because all the presents are already unpackaged. You know, they're already unwrapped. So I figured what better way than to tie the tree together than to put some championships and some Money in the Bank briefcases under the tree. I think it really creates a really cool image, especially like that. I think that looks so excellent with that tree. I can't even remember where I got that tree from. I think it was from Michael's or something, and I think that it was just part of a setup, and I think I asked them if I could just buy it, but they didn't have it on sale, so they were just like, you can just have it. So I was like, oh hell yeah, blessings and highly favored right there. So we got the epic tree, and I use it in my setups for Christmas and in all the different videos we use for Christmas. But right here we have Santa Claus Rollins, and we did get this idea from AFW Animations on Instagram, but we made our Santa Claus Rollins out of the SummerSlam Elite, looking pretty good. Very happy about his deed here. He's been helping out Santa Claus, so we have Santa Rollins right there, or Seth Claus, or Santa Rollins, whatever you want to call him. And then on the other side, we do have our custom Santa Claus action figure that we made last year, made out of a Braun Strowman, and I painted the beard and gave him a hat and gave him a jacket and pants. Looking pretty good right there. I like that Santa Claus. You got the black undershirt. He's looking pretty solid. So that is the heart and soul of the setup. Probably my favorite part of the setup is the Christmas tree with the decorations and the lights and the Santa Claus. I mean, that right there is just beautifully looking. Beautifully looking, Brad? The hell are you talking about? If you guys can just look beyond the tree, you will see our custom George Washington figure, and he is about to bring the axe to the Christmas tree. And George Washington, you guys know the little folktale about him chopping down the cherry tree. Well, he's about to chop down the Christmas tree here in the action figure setup, so I thought that'd be pretty funny to have George coming in with the axe and chopping down the Christmas tree, so hopefully they stop that, man. Love George Washington. What a baller. If we come forward again, you guys will see the tree, and we wrap ourselves around. Let's go to the back real quick so you guys can see this portion. The Dudley boys got a big stack of tables for Christmas. So Santa Claus brought it in hot, and he brought them a bunch of tables. I think it's like 6 different tables all stacked up on top of each other. Really epic gift for the Dudley boys. They're very excited. They're really hyped. They're ready to put some people through the table, so I thought that'd be pretty cool to stack up the tables and use them with the Dudleys, getting a very big shipment of tables for Christmas. If we come from there and we come up front a little bit more to the right of Santa Claus, you will see Elias with his brand new guitar he unwrapped, and we do have his old guitar on the ground all broken and beaten up. You know, it was just a regular acoustic guitar, one that you could just buy at the store, and then he's got it replaced with this nice graphic. It's got like some gator skin going on with it, and it looks good. So Elias is very excited for his new guitar that he obviously came with, but I thought it'd be cool to have him have the nicer looking guitar to unwrap, and then you have the more planned one on the ground broken to pieces. So Elias got a brand new guitar for Christmas. Just to the right of that, we have a little bit of the bubbly. Ooh! We have Le Champion with his AEW World Championship and a little bit of the bubbly, looking pretty good. Obviously, the head sculpt is pretty outdated, but we do have Chris Jericho with his championship and his bubbly with his scarf and everything, really ready to celebrate Christmas. Looking pretty epic. I like the way the title drapes over the shoulder, and I love the way that looks with the bottles of bubbly. Really, really good stuff right there. I really enjoy that part of the setup. You know, it's time to celebrate, have a Merry Christmas, and a little bit of the bubbly. Ooh! The throat is dry. And when you do a little bit of the bubbly, you get all effed up when you try to do that with a dry throat. Don't recommend it. Right here, guys, if you have seen Hulk Hogan in our past setups, you guys know that that's American, all-American Hulk Hogan right there. And he always is shooting his beautiful beloved AK-47 United States of America in this hoe. And he's excited because he got a brand new AK for Christmas from Santa Claus. So he's hyped. You guys can see it on the face. Very hyped up that he got the new AK, ready to get it, you know, get some use out of it in the setups. And we'll we'll have to see about that. Just beyond that, guys, we do have Finn Balor, and he has a massive smile on his face because he finally got a new cloth jacket from Mattel, looking beautiful with that Elite 74 Finn Balor. What a beautiful looking figure, beautiful looking head sculpt with a beautiful cloth jacket that you can pick up at Ringside Collectibles using promo code MDTOYS, but he's excited to get a brand new jacket. So unlike the Usos over here who were pissed off about their jacket, he's pretty excited to get a brand new jacket. Looking good, Brad. And we come forward a little bit, guys. You will see AJ Styles, the brand new Elite 74 AJ Styles, and he got brand new gloves for Christmas. So I used the hands from the two-pack Elite Finn Balor AJ Styles TLC two-pack, whatever the hell it's called. And I used the interchangeable hands from that, and I gave them to him, so it kind of looks like he's getting brand new blue gloves for Christmas. And I love the way that turned out. I thought that was really epic. It looks like he's holding gloves. Obviously, they probably wouldn't be as full as that, but they look pretty good. Like, if you hold out gloves like that and you stretch them out, they look good. So I really enjoyed that. I like how they're sitting down and everything. It looks like they've opened gifts. And then our final gift of the setup, guys, I don't know if anybody remembers Bumfoot Rey Mysterio, but basically this figure right here has a Bumfoot, and I put it in a video one time. For 3 cents a day, you could have donated to him. Nobody ever donated him a new left foot. I got this figure in a box of figures, and the foot was all bummy, so I put him on a crutch and called him Bumfoot Rey Mysterio. And for Christmas this year, Brad, he finally got off the crutch, and he's going to have a brand new wheelchair. I'm sorry, Rey. I know you wanted a brand new foot for Christmas, but nobody wants to donate to you, so that's what you get. I guess you fall down and you can't get up. We'll set you up, buddy. We'll get you back up right here, and we'll put you on, and you now have a wheelchair, but it would have been nice to see you get a foot for Christmas, but maybe next year, pal. So I'm sure Rey Mysterio is grateful for his wheelchair that he got so he can transition from the crutch, but it is unfortunate that nobody has donated him a new foot. We need a new foot for Rey Mysterio. But I think that is every portion of the setup besides the Christmas wrapping paper. Can you guys see the wrapping paper on the ground that I shredded up to make it look like they already opened their gifts? How dumb would it have been if they were just having gifts or holding gifts with no wrapping paper? I had to add the wrapping paper, so I took legitimate wrapping paper that my wife always uses for my presents. This pink zebra print wrapping paper looks very, very good. It looks like the channel looks MDT-like, so she always gets me that wrapping paper. I also have it in blue, but I could not find the blue kind. I had to buy some more, but we had some left over in the closet, so I figured shred it up, put it in the setup. It makes it look like they just unwrapped their gifts, and I think it looks badassery. It really gives it a realistic and detailed look, and I am very happy with that. So I really think this is my favorite setup I've ever done. If not, it's very close, but let me know what you guys think down in the comment section below about the setup. Had a ton of fun setting it up. These are really fun to do when you can do different holidays and stuff and not always just WWE and wrestling. You can tie it in with holidays and stuff. That's why I like the Halloween editions and the Friday the 13th and the horror and all of that. Those are way more fun because you can do all kinds of creative little looks and setups. So I hope you guys did enjoy the setup. Let me know what you think of it down in the comment section below. Comment your favorite part, whether it be AJ Styles getting gloves, Balor getting the jacket, George Washington chopping down the tree, the Santa Claus and Seth Rollins right there, Undisputed Era laughing in Trash Corbin's face. Let me know down in the comment section below. But subscribe to the channel for more epic WWE action figure videos. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at MyDamnToys. Have a very Merry Christmas. I love each and every one of you so very much. I hope you guys have a wonderful holiday. Have a blessed one. Thank you guys so very much. And I will see you guys in the next video. Merry frickin' Christmas. You filthy animal. Holy shit, it's the Grinch!